Here with Clay Dungan and CJ Huntley from the champion Indiana State Sycamores. How does that feel?
Feels great. Both of us are four-year guys. We've been working at this for 4 years, so it's great to come out here and get it on our senior year.
CJ, what was it like? You lost a tough game a couple nights ago and you had to play four in 2 days.
Yeah, I mean, this is just the most resilient team I've ever been a part of. I mean, we're not down. We're never going to be down, and we just proved that we're never going to be down. So, I mean, we just came out, tried to win a few games, and we did.
You weren't down at all tonight because you were the first batter in the game, Clay, and you launched one over the wall.
Yeah, it was great to get to a start, and we knew we had to get them ahead on offense early because we were down on pitching, and we just needed to have the whole staff ready, so it was great to get a lead early.
Well, he got that first big six in the first inning, but you can't let the momentum go, and your two-run homer made a difference.
Yeah, I mean, that's a team. I mean, we played them last year. We were up 9-1, and we ended up losing that game, so we know that they're a team that's capable of any type of comeback. So we tried to keep the gas pedal on, and we did a good job of that.
How does it feel to have this for your coaching staff, especially the coach, head coach?
Oh, can't be happier for any either. Oh, I can't even talk. I'm happy, so happy for all of them.
And Dallas Baptist and Illinois State, tough opponents. Do you think they're NCAA worthy?
Yeah, they definitely are. We played them multiple times. They got us in the regular season. We always have tough games against Illinois State, so I think they both will definitely be in.
Congratulations, guys. Did a great job. Go celebrate.
Thank you.